Well, this is my comeback tour, so I hope that I can come back and do a very, very, very
numbers, but around there. So that was the A model. On that one. And it's only getting better and better. So as the improvements come along and modernization come into the system, once we make put it up front, you take it out, maintenance guy puts it in a laptop or a girl puts it in a laptop, that airplane. Also, we have flippable rollers in the floor. We can flip all that out and roll it. About 10 hours. But the more gas you put in, the less cargo.
Months ago, we had some nasty weather. We saw the B1B come over. What was your training, your aircraft that you trained on initially?
I did the T-37.
And you get seats. You have to jump out of these things. And you hook up, and you fall in line, and you can either go out the straight out the back, or you can go out the two doors.
The missiles go up here, so you can have a missile here.
Okay. I was in blue. Okay. Get resistant, very high, very high temperature.